security for them. We ensured they are secure and they were safe. In fact, let me tell you that my colleague, the governor of Adamawa State, His Excellency Ahmadu Fintiri, before he came for the who was the chairman of the primaries committee, before he came, contacted me that he was coming to conduct the election. I provided his accommodation, his feeding, and some other logistics within the state to ensure that he had a speech-free election or exercise. I conducted the security people around the stadium. We held a security meeting, and my security service chiefs in Kogi State are very, very excellent and up and doing as far as Kogi State is concerned. We, on our own part, when we conducted our own exercise on 29th of August, we had a larger number of delegates than the PDP. I was the first to go to the stadium around 9 o'clock. As early as 10 a.m., we started our exercises and finished everything before 10 p.m. and left the stadium. That is how efficient we are. So they shouldn't make excuses for their inefficiency or for their brigandage. I'm sure you know that a lot of them have records of criminality, and they have been. In fact, a lot of them are even having criminal cases in the court. So they are known for such activities. In fact, this is not the first time they are attacking themselves. They had attacked themselves during their congresses from ward down to the state level. So if they are attacking themselves again, why should anybody point a kissing finger on me? I think they should look inward and then solve their problem. Thank you.
Thank you.